give the cigarette another draw. Try the lamb. Now that I've preached to the sinner, let me preach to the saint. How is it that somebody who has lived for God for years can all of a sudden lose their taste for the things of God, as though their ability to discern has been dulled? How can somebody who is hungering and thirsting after righteousness for so long suddenly turn their back on God and start causing problems? It's because somewhere along the line, you go back and trace it, they've stopped eating the lamb.